Finally, the Uganda Cranes have arrived safely in Kigali, Rwanda, ahead of tomorrow's Group E 2022 FIFA World Cup qualifier game against hosts Rwanda. The Cranes had their last training session today evening under the watchful eye of coach Micho Sredojevic.
On arrival in Rwanda today morning, the Uganda Cranes was driven direct to Radisson Hotel, where they checked in. The Cranes have had their last training session today evening at Nyamirambo Stadium, where they're to face Rwanda tomorrow evening at 7 p.m. floodlights. All the 25 players that traveled with the team looked ready despite arriving late in Rwanda. The game between Rwanda and Uganda is the third game for the two teams in Group E, and both teams are eyeing for the win to light chances of qualification to the second round. In the same group table leaders, Mali will be hosting Kenya in Morocco. Mali tops the group with 4 points. Kenya and Uganda tied with 2 points, while Rwanda are bottomless with 1 point. Their 10 CAF qualification groups, where each group winner will qualify for the second round to determine the five teams that will represent Africa at the 2022 FIFA World Cup to be held in Qatar. Ramadan Kakoza for the news.
Dumbia goes for goal.